My name is Johan Lolos. I'm 29 years old and I'm a travel landscape photographer. I studied PR in Brussels, Belgium, and after I graduated, I just went to Australia for a year and then spent another year in New Zealand, and that's where I became a full-time photographer. What I do like the most about my experience as a travel photographer is meeting with locals, meeting with people. Either they are like locals living in the country I'm visiting, or just people like friends or people joining me on adventures for sure. And then I also really love about like being alone in wild open spaces, you know, like the big outdoors. This is just what I love. I mainly post my photos on social media. Instagram is the main media where I post my photos, but you also can find them on Facebook or also on my website and obviously in some magazines. I know I'm very lucky. This just happened out of the blue for me because, you know, like you wouldn't bet 100% career out of a social media, and it happened for me. Like I didn't plan anything. I just went to Australia, started posting on Instagram, and then like people just started following me. So obviously, yeah, I really feel blessed for sure.